warriors who have made a deal with the gods. Each one can earn glory for our fallen dead. In time, they can win a place for the deserving. But they alone decide for whom they fight. Masters of the spear and shield. Scouts, trackers, and perhaps your only hope for salvation.
Dang, she looks bad. She looks like, actually like how she looks. That looks amazing. Now I study. And after this, there's one more, I think the last one is probably the Berserker, maybe? Or maybe, I know we're gonna find the boss on that one, but, you know. I wonder, how can we only play as three of these? Like, on the last one, we weren't able to play as that guy with the, the knight, he has a shield, and on this one we have not been able to play the berserker. Next one it's probably gonna be Orochi maybe, or someone.
The Mire.
I don't know.
An apt name for a terrible place. I was sent to find a way through. Let's start by finding an outpost, or a camp, or something.
Where am I supposed to be headed? I could go. I think, yeah, I came from this way, so I gotta go that way. Yeah, I came from that way, so I gotta go this way. Huh. Crap, too fast.
This place is pleasant.
Crap. Yo, it's being a lady, what's wrong with you? I don't want to see you anymore, get out of here. No, I gotta get out of this smoke, it's messing up with me. You bad person. Oh, so you can destroy here like that. Kneel before me.
Promising.
Get that heal up. I probably shouldn't have wasted that because, you know. Okay. So. I want to use this up to get rid of these guys. Okay. Aww. Orochi, get away. Come on. You can do it. No, play dead. Wait. Orochi. How could you? I thought you were my friend. Wait, oh, and I'm with Orochi. Now they know I'm coming. Just lock them.
Whoever that warrior had alerted was probably who I wanted to talk to.
No. Get out of here. Get out of here. I wonder what this is. Oh, smoke bomb. Oh, flare fast. Flare fast. What do you know? Yeah, that's no flare.
they had one of our missing scouts captive. I'm coming, Warborn!
There was activity by the docks to the north.
Control and defense of the Mire is split among the many houses of the Daimyo. Their defenses vary in quality, but none of their defenders lack in skill.
Wonder how did I go down fast? Really, dude?
Control and defense of the Mire is split among the many houses of the Daimyo. Their defenses vary in quality, but none of their defenders lack in skill.
I should proceed to the docks.
Oh, dang. That had to hurt. Oh, I'm so sorry. Fight this big guy, please. Oh. Crap.
I need to get to the docks.
Crap. Okay, good. I stopped him. First, pick up this guy. I don't want this guy to die. Man, Valky is a beast. Dang. No, actually, I think I might want that.
Which way to the docks, I wonder? Maybe one of them would know how to get to the city.
Give me back my health. Come on. Crap. My friend, did he die?
You fought well.
He did, oh no. You're paid for that. Got it. Crap. Ua. I think Valkyrie might be my favorite Viking. Hey, I don't think you should, you know. Why? Why did you do
so?
That to him?
What did they tell you?
I don't speak Japanese.
Well, now what? We need maps.
There's a monastery.
How do you know? Wait here. I'll get reinforcements. Wait for us here.
She needs to be told twice. And she goes anyways. Why you could just listen to him, but now we have to kill everyone by ourselves? Why? Why? Ugh. You know what? I'm gonna die. We are so dead. And you know what? It's not gonna be my fault. Mm-mm. Nope.
Finally.
Yeah, you don't like to follow orders, do you? Yeah, we celebrate. Yeah. No. My fallen brother is still pain.
I guess that what I needed would be near the top. Seemed reasonable.
Hey, why don't you come, you know, over here? Knock back into holes or against walls. Back, hold square. What the? No. I'm trying to do this.
I just need to get to the top, I think.
Oh, that was sick. Hold on. No, I gotta admit, that was pretty cool. But because I was trying to do that, took a lot of my health.
Whoever the lone scout was who found that monastery must have wondered what a Blackstone Knight's body was doing there so far from home. They would find out soon enough.
I know, I can't wait to be samurai, and that's gonna be tomorrow, so make sure you guys go check that out. Make sure you guys get ready for tomorrow. Dang it. I'm gonna enjoy this. Goodbye. Also, goodbye.
Don't want to stir up too much trouble.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you already passed that. Don't forget, when they do an overhead charge, it, you know. I could go two ways. Man, I hate Orochi. It's so hard to kill. Well, I don't hate them, but, you know, they are hard to kill. How did they see me? God dang it. Why did this Orochi come out of nowhere? Health back? Okay. No, let's take this. I feel like I'm gonna be needing it. But whatever, this battle's about to come up. I think maybe Orochi is like a counter attack, but you know. Bigger they are, the harder they fall. Oh, look it. One can actually speak English. You cheaters. Oh wait.
In hindsight,
I should probably have waited for backup.
Really? I feel like that would have been a waste of time. God dang it, dude. Such a B word, dude. Stupid, no bullshit. Bet she was waiting right there for me, huh? Oh, I didn't mean to use that. And there we go.
In hindsight, I should probably have waited for backup.
No, I wonder if I could just run.
Too many to fight. I needed to just run.
Even she says that she needs to run, so that's why I'm running. I'm running. What? Okay.
I need to make it to the bridge.
How about this? How about oh yeah, I probably should have done that in the first place. Stupid Ken.
I had what we needed. A way through the mire. The city would be ours.
And his bleed now, like using bleed to OP. And we are on the last Viking mission.
Koto, the Emperor City. High on a stone cliff, defended by crumbling bridges and gates, and by a force that was far too small for such a vast place. The city was ripe for plunder.
Yeah, it's ripe for plunder, and Vikings are gonna